Well, Beth and Lauren.
Hello, how are we?
Good.
Great, Chris. Fabulous.
We're here on the last night of our time in Woorabinda. How have you enjoyed this trip?
Oh, look at me. That's my job. I've really enjoyed Woorabinda. This is my first time in Woorabinda, and I found it really fun. Like, I didn't really come expecting anything. Like, I didn't have many expectations, and it's been just such a great time, really chill, and I'm really glad I spent my holidays like this. It's been really great.
And what have you guys learned?
Well, it's been really great being exposed to a different culture, and especially going to church this morning, seeing how even in a different culture with all these different aspects of it that we're not really familiar with, how they can still worship Christ. And I think it was really interesting seeing the different ways that people do that and how within this community they can find that same love that we can.
I also think it would be pretty interesting to like come back next year and see if God's, like, how God's worked through the year.
Yeah.
What have you guys learned about Indigenous culture?
I've learned that it's really huggy and touchy, and we're all like, it's all just like one big family, really. And kids love climbing on shoulders.
It's really relaxed.
Yeah, it's so chill.
Yeah.
I love it. It's my favorite.
How have you grown?
I feel like I've made new friends. And that, especially after tonight, I've come close to God, and that I just feel close to everyone here, and it's been really great.
Yeah.
What about you, Beth? How have you grown?
Yeah, I think, once again, seeing the love, especially from Auntie Pam, that she had for Christ, that was really inspiring and encouraging to me. Yeah, just I love hearing other people's stories and how they feel their faith in Christ, and yeah, that was really motivating for me and helping me grow in my life journey with God.
Definitely.
Cool. Well, hopefully we'll see you all again next year.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, shit.